We worked with various companies over the years, and some have been more involved, wanted to see you develop more than other companies. I've worked with companies where I've never met anyone at the company before.
I mean, just think about the relationships you have, and the relationships you don't have with certain things.
It's much easier to do business with somebody that you know well. They know that like they're trying to help you reach your goals just as much as we're trying to help Grinnell reach their goals, and ultimately we're helping the customer reach their goals, and so that's a much easier relationship to carry out than working with somebody behind an email or a phone.
You'd much rather work with something that you have a relationship with, and I think you build that relationship by communicating, getting out, visiting with those people.
Ben Brooks is our field rep. He's come into our office many times. He sat down with me for an hour or so and just walked me through quoting an account. And that's the kind of service you don't see all the time.
They know that the company has their back.
That's the level of service that really gets me excited about the future with Grinnell.
It says that we care. You're not just a number to us. We're not just looking at premium dollars. We're looking at, we care about what you're thinking, what your thoughts are and how we can adjust.
Grinnell wants to establish relationships with us just as much as we want to establish relationships with our clients. And it really does go a long way.